The Forum for African Women Educationalists is an institute formed in 1992 by African ministers of education to advocate for gender mainstreaming and promoting girls' education in Africa. Over the years, the institute has made provision for both girls and boys to benefit. The training workshop focuses on 5 thematic areas. These include gender policy in education, gender-based violence approaches and tools, gender and skills development, design and dissemination of M&E tools that are gender-responsive, and gender education methodology. Speaking on behalf of the Education Minister, Deputy Director at the Ministry of Education, Arts and Culture, Julius Nyifikwa.
Fawena, we are pleased to have managed to identify local expertise to provide the above training based on the above thematic areas, including the development of a training manual, which will be instrumental during this training. The participants will turn into the field test on their return to their respective regions.
Fawena has so far launched 104 clubs in Kavango East, Kavango West, Ohangwena and Zambezi regions to improve the livelihood of young people. Standard Bank of Namibia and Global Fund have also came on board with funding of 212 scholarships and the implementation of the Comprehensive Sexual Reproductive Health Program. The workshop is funded by the African Development Bank through the Ministry of Education. Lucia Ngifindaka, NBC News, Windhoek.